So this is a breathing exercise that just is all about how long can you inhale for and how long can you exhale for. So it doesn't have to be a certain number or anything. Just slowly, slowly inhale, bring air into your lungs. And then when you can't get any more air into your lungs, slowly, slowly let it out. Try to be as slow and controlled while you're inhaling and exhaling as you possibly can. So that's all you have to do here. Just do however many breaths you need to and try to enjoy the slow breathing. It's good for you.